National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for eastern Northampton County in northeastern North Carolina until 8:45 p.m. At 7:53 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Seaboard to Halifax, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour with gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, minor damage to vehicles is possible. Expect wind damage to trees and power lines. Severe thunderstorms will be near Seaboard around 8 p.m. Other locations impacted by these severe thunderstorms include Mudcastle, Jackson, Bryantown, Boone's Crossroads, Pleasant Grove, Pleasant Hill, Margaretsville, Creeksville, Gunbury, and Galatia. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Please report severe weather by calling 757-899-2415, posting to the National Weather Service Wakefield Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Wakefield, V-A,